Hi guys, sorry this has taken so long, but here's the cold start that everybody's been or a couple have requested. It's been sitting for about a week, so here you go. It's got an in-tank fuel pump, so turn it on, let the pump cycle.